get you on camera on Saturday. Say,
hey man, this your boy Big L, G Street of Marpunk. And hopefully this video gonna make YouTube soon. If it ain't already made it. But we got some very important flash and fucking news for y'all motherfuckers, nigga. You really think you getting money, nigga? Somebody earned $1 million in Marpunk. What's up, nigga? My boy got $1 million, goddamn. He whooping LeBron one-on-one.
Hell fucking not Kobe. Nigga. I can't beat Kobe.
He can't beat Kobe, goddamn. He's a million. But he can smash LeBron one-on-one. And for $1 million, nigga.
My people
and
got the money now.
We got this shit, man. Nigga, for $1 million, nigga. That's it. And you tell everybody, you get everybody to watch this shit, whatever, nigga. You put it out there, nigga. You put it out there, nigga, and you gonna see it, nigga. You already know, nigga.
Come here, come
in. And the one and only.
It's Darion / O'Neal / Wagtastic /. You know, and I could beat LeBron. You know what I'm saying? Anybody can beat LeBron if you put your mind to it. You can't beat Kobe. That's the Black Mama Katana. You know, that's Kobe. You know, you can't beat him. Any chick nigga, any hood nigga that play basketball can beat LeBron on his good day. I can beat LeBron, man.
You heard it.
You know you can beat LeBron.
That's
real talk. The nigga that just got the camera that just introduced the whole scene could beat LeBron James, man.
He said it, believe it.
You can't beat Kobe. Kobe.
Good.
And this Darion /O/O'Neal/O Dog /Darion. /, you know, and it's just real. Shit.
Anything you want to say,
I ain't got no money, but my mom and daddy got money, goddamn. We got inheritance out here in these streets now, and money good now. I don't know about the mill, but I got $100,000. LeBron, you know you could be beat.